What's up, guys? My name is Adrian. I'm a former Ugandan National Team player and CoachUp Coach. And this is Shooting with Power. The reason why we want to kick the ball with a lot of power is to make sure we could get it in the net before the keeper gets to it. First step is to plant your opposite foot. Make sure your chest is low. When you swing through the ball, make sure you land on your shooting foot. All right, good job.